Namaste. I'm Rosalie, and this is a guided meditation designed to help you astral travel with ease if you so desire. You may also have a sense of connecting to a more subtle part of yourself, your energy body, or you may slip into a state of deep conscious rest or deep sleep. In the first part of this meditation, I will guide you to a state of mind awake, body asleep, using yoga nidra. Once you're in this state of deep, conscious relaxation, you will be guided to sense any vibrations or pulses of energy. I will then guide you through a simple technique to exit your physical body. My voice will then fall away, allowing you to immerse yourself in whatever experience you're having, whether it's deep relaxation, a full out-of-body experience, or deep sleep. Do not worry if you fall asleep. Whatever experience you have is a perfect one for you at this time. Let's begin. Settle in and use any props to help you feel warm, comfortable, cocooned. Perhaps a blanket to cover yourself with, an eye pillow on your eyes, or anything else to help you find your most comfortable position. Now stretch your legs out and just let your feet flop to the sides. Bring your arms by your sides, palms facing up. If that doesn't feel good to you, feel free to place your hands on your belly. Make any final adjustments to find your most comfortable position, allowing yourself to really land into the support of the surface beneath you. Throughout this practice, try to remain completely still. But if there's anything that prevents you from fully relaxing, for example, if you need to scratch, there's no harm in moving, but then return to stillness. Let's take three big cleansing breaths. Take a nice big inhale. Exhale with a sigh. With every exhale, allow any tension to drain from the body. Let go of any sense of effort. Nothing is required of you here. No thinking, no planning, just being. Imagine and feel the surface beneath you, the walls around you, and the ceiling above you. And bring your awareness to your entire physical body, lying here in complete stillness. You soften your forehead, your eyes, your jaw, your shoulders, completely letting go. And might you soften the muscle of your mind, almost like you're unclenching a fist, unclenching your mind, softening, letting go. Now call in your sankalpa, or heartfelt intention, for this practice. Might you welcome the intention, I am more than my physical body and can perceive beyond the physical world. Internally whisper this intention to yourself 3 times, and as you say it, feel it through your whole being. I am more than my physical body and can perceive beyond the physical world. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through different parts of the body. Allow your attention to flow to each part as I name it. And might you imagine placing a little point of light at that part. Point by point, lighting up all the parts of your body, glowing like a little star. As your awareness flows to each region, the body remains completely still. Beginning at the right thumb, place a little point of light right there on the right thumb. The first finger, second, third little finger, the palm of your hand, the top of your hand, the right wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, right side of your chest, waist, the right hip, thigh, knee, lower leg, ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the right big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe, the whole right side of your body, full of sensation, all the little points of light shining brightly. Your left thumb. Bring all your awareness to your left thumb. Place a little point of light right there on the left thumb. To the first finger, second, third, little finger. The palm of your hand, the top of your hand, the left wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, the shoulder, the left side of your chest, waist, the left hip, thigh, knee, lower leg, the ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the left big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe. The whole left side of your body, full of sensation. All the little points of light, shining brightly, glowing. And now the back body, placing a little point of light at the heels, the back of your legs, the sacrum, the lower back, middle back, your shoulder blades, the upper back, and the back of your head. Little points of light lighting up the whole back body. The whole back body full of sensation, shining brightly. The front body, placing a little point of light at the top of your head, the center of your forehead, the right eyebrow, the eye, cheek, temple, ear, inside the right ear, listening to the center of your forehead, the left eyebrow, eye, cheek, temple, ear. Inside the left ear, listening. Both ears listening. Your senses wide open. Placing a little point of light at the tip of your nose, the upper lip, the bottom lip, the tongue, the upper teeth and gums, the bottom teeth and gums, the roof of your mouth, and inside your right cheek, inside your left cheek, the chin, the whole face full of sensation, shining brightly. Placing a point of light at the center of the throat, heart space, shining brightly. Both shoulders, now light flowing down all the way to the fingertips, sensing the tips of all the fingers and the thumbs. Sense the space between the fingers. Each finger like a little stream of light that flows into the space beyond. Sensing both arms together, full of sensation, shining brightly. Back to your heart space and flowing down through the belly to the hips, points of light, both hips, and then flowing down through the legs all the way to the tips of your toes. Sensing the tips of all 10 toes, little points of light on the tips of all 10 toes. Feel the spaces between the toes, each toe like a little stream of light that flows into the space beyond. Sensing both legs together, sensing both legs together, full of awareness and light. And might you imagine each individual point of light melting, merging together, so the whole body is glowing with light. Could you visualize your body lying here, covered, shrouded by this light? The whole body shimmering, glowing, brimming with light. And as you inhale, allow the light to flow through every cell in every part of your body. Trillions of cells filling up with pure, radiant light. And as you exhale, imagine this light glowing more and more around you. Inhale to fill yourself up with light. Exhale, glowing brighter and brighter. And continue like this without altering the breath. bring your awareness back to the soles of your feet, connecting to the soles of your feet. And might you imagine breathing light up from the soles of the feet up to the crown of the head. And as you exhale, let this energy swirl around you, all the way back down to your feet. Inhale through the soles of your feet up to the crown of your head. Exhale, energy swirling around you, back to your feet. Just imagine and continue it like this. Notice any subtle sensations, any vibrations or tingling or waves of energy within you. And if you can sense a sensation, lean into it, surrender to it, knowing that you're completely safe and held in this space. Allow any energy sensations to flow up and down your whole body. Waves of energy flowing up and down. Can you make them go faster? And if you feel nothing, that's okay too. Just remain here with the body deeply relaxed and the mind awake and alert. Now invite the feeling of heaviness through your whole body, dropping deeper and deeper as your body gets heavier and heavier, almost like you're shifting gears, going down, deeper and deeper within yourself as your body gets heavier and heavier. Invite the feeling of lightness through your whole body. Feel your body becoming lighter and lighter, weightless, almost like you're shifting the gears up. whole body brimming with a sense of lightness. As you invite this feeling of lightness, tap into your energy body, the energetic copy of your physical body, that more subtle part of you that can easily float away and explore beyond the limits of the physical body, feeling light, weightless, sensing your lighter, higher energy body, completely free of all limits. If you feel any vibrations or waves of energy, remain calm and detached. No need to analyze what they are. Just surrender to any inner shifts of energy. And remember your intention for this practice. You are more than your physical body and can perceive beyond the physical world. Know that you are safe and can return at any time simply by thinking of your physical body. But for now, focus all your energy away from the physical body. Might you repeat this command with conviction? Door now. Door now. Fully expect to be at your door. Door now. Visualize yourself standing at your door. Door now. Keep repeating this command until you find yourself standing at your door. Door now. Door now. I will leave you here in this space to continue whatever experience you're having. Travel well and have fun.